Okay, now it's time for me to get changed. Quick outfit check. All right, I see you, girl.
Come on now. I don't wanna hear you, but that's not my job.
Come on.
I wanna pick you up over the corner, left you high. I wanna say, yeah, but I'm not coming. Oh, I even wanted to heal you, but I realized,
yeah,
that I'm not my job.
Listen, I love Smoke. He is truly one of my favorite male artists of all time. Like, he climbed top five like this. Okay, and when I saw him in concert, he's real deal. He's the real deal. Just know that. But I'm almost here at the stadium. I'm about to do a few rounds. I'm about to walk a little bit. No running today. I got my flip-flops on. But I didn't work out in 3 days due to my trips. But no excuses. I could have found something to do. But anyways, we here now. And let me hurry up before. Wait, the stadium lights are on. What's going on over there? Probably another game. But let me hurry up. Oh yes, I'm going on. All these cars over here. How am I going to walk this? There's a lot of people leaving. I don't think I'm gonna be able to walk the little parking lot tonight. You know what? Don't even worry about it. I'm gone. When I get home, I'm gonna do a home workout, okay? I'm gonna work on my abs and I'm gonna do some squats. That's what we're gonna do today. Because it's too much going on. Too much. Oh, I need to get some cash back. I'm tripping. I ain't got no cash on me. I'm about to go wash my clothes. Wait, is there a bank? Where is my bank? Is my bank nearby? Hopefully. Yeah, it is. I have one nearby down the street. It's just an ATM. Yeah, I need to go by there. When is payday? Okay. That's the question. Money. I don't feel like Uber. I'm just gonna say that for tomorrow. Hey y'all, what's up? Today is Saturday, October the 22nd, the 22nd day of Vlogtober. Y'all, we are almost there. How many more days? Like 10 more days. 9 or 10 more days. Yeah, 9 more days. Oh my gosh. Yes, we're almost there. I'm so glad for the consistency. I may be dropping the videos a little late, but at least I'm dropping them every single day. Okay, just make sure y'all watching them. But yeah, I'm so proud of myself for the consistency, man. This has been a ride. I'm enjoying it though, to be honest. I enjoy vlogging every day. To be honest, it's like once Vlogtober is over, like, how am I just gonna go back to my everyday, my weekly vlogs? You know what I'm saying? I don't know. But I mean, it'll be less pressure going back to doing my weekly vlogs, of course. So, let me get over. Yep, that's my bank. ATM, I was for sure. But yeah, that's down. Thank you. me back up to get a little closer. But as I was saying, like, yeah, I'm gonna miss editing and uploading every single day. But I mean, this is a lot of work, to be honest. So at least pressure will be off, and then I won't be staying up late trying to make sure I edit and get this video out, you know. But I definitely need to set a schedule on when to vlog, what days to vlog, and when to edit and when to upload, because that's what I was missing before. Come on now, give me my money now. Thank you. Receipt, please. Thank you. All right, man. I just pulled up the Family Dollar. I need some change, so I'm gonna buy a small bottle of washing powder. I got enough washing powder, but just in case, because that laundromat, they washing machines eat up your washing powder. You know what I'm saying? You can put 4 scoops in that thing. It's still not soapy. But so that's what, yeah, it's a smart idea for me to go in here and get a small bottle of washing powder, just in case. And plus, like I said, I need some change. And I might grab a small bag of chips, which I don't need. What's up with me and these chips? But yeah, my eye burning a little bit. But yeah, let's go inside and get these items that I just said. Okay, so they don't have those small washing powders that I came in here for. That's supposed to be right here. So I'm just gonna grab a bag of chips, and that should be good. Hello.
61 cent. Would you like anything else, ma'am?
No, thank you.
10, 15, 19.
Let me count my money, because homegirl went from 15 straight to 19. She didn't even count out my ones.
Oh, that's wow.
Hey, let me get around here before they start shooting. Listen, I am not cut out for this. I'm going far away from this place. Don't try to put your seatbelt on now because you see that cop.
Come on now.
I'm going to have to come out in like 30 minutes to an hour and try the laundromat again because there's too many people in there. So I know I won't go have no dryer. Maybe not even no washing machine. So I'm just going to come back when it's just a few of them. Because it should, like, I'm thinking like in 30 minutes, most of them should be gone, or all of them. We don't see. Now is a great time to work out, though.
Thank you.
Y'all, them Chipotle people was trying to be slick tonight. Let me tell you what happened. So I had pulled up, parked right in front of the door, and as I was about to get out, I seen a guy locking the front door. I'm like, no, what's going on? They said they closed at 11 o'clock. That's what it said online. So I seen this other girl walk to the front door. He instructed her to go around to the side. I said, okay, that's cool. They're not closed. He just locking the front door. Fine. So I walked myself around to the side door and I went inside. Nobody said nothing to me. I walk up to the counter. I order my food. Next thing you know, this couple come in and they walk up to the counter too. And then they got a nerve to tell them that they closed. And she was like, wait, I thought y'all closed at 11. They said, no, not tonight. We closed at 10. That would have been a waste of time if I would have got there and they would have told me it was closed. First of all, I even said on your front door that y'all closed at 11. Y'all still have plenty of food, so I don't know what was going on. But anyways, thank God I was able to get my food. But y'all, don't do that to people no more. Y'all know, just, they could have let them order their food. But anyways, we finna eat. And we finna watch something scary. Because I haven't been watching my scary movies like that, so it's time.
You're a survivor of the deadliest private school shooting in history.
Luckiest girl alive.
And the reason it could
be- I don't know about that one. Released in the past year. Save the Last Dance. Oh, that's not a horror film, but that is a classic. Oh my gosh, it used to be my movie. You know that I like you, baby. Ooh, you got your know what's up, and I wanna make you like. Dang, I don't know what I wanna watch. Why is it like this? Why is it always like this? They got Clueless? Man from Toronto, I haven't seen that one with Kevin Hart. I might want to watch that. I might want to watch that. Oh, hey, Arnold. Hey, Arnold. Oh my gosh, I don't know. Oh, Spectral was great. Blow. Got that. Love that. Sweet Girl. Oh, I ain't seen that.
I
might as well watch The School of Good and Evil. That's final. Hopefully it's good. I'm pretty sure it is good. Let me wash this fork off. Where the fork at? Did I drop my fork? Oh, and they didn't have no vinaigrettes. What kind of mess is that? Crazy, right? Thank you, Lord, for the school. They bring no harm to me. Jesus Christ, I'm praying.
I've been searching for years, but last night I finally found. Evil doesn't shed.